I'm Rob Grader, the Cheap Bastard. I wrote the award-winning book, The Cheap Bastard's Guide to New York City. So popular, now there's Cheap Bastard's Guides to Chicago, Boston, and San Francisco. And now you can see me in all my cheap glory on TV.
Each week, I'll take some lucky but financially strapped person or family under my bastardly wing. I'll show them how to spend less, save more, and live better, and help them achieve some goal they'd only dreamed was possible.
It's all there for the taking. You just gotta know how to use the system to your advantage. Heck, with the help of some friends from NYU, I even made this video for free. Come along.
In the greatest city in the world.
You gotta keep in style, right?
I know, you haven't got the money to keep it up. Well, stick with the Cheap Bastard. I'll have you looking good in no time and for absolutely nothing. Right now, I have an appointment at the exclusive Riccardo Maggiore Salon, where they charge up to $200 for a snip, but for me, absolutely nothing. And it can be for you too. Come on.
Many of the top salons in the city have training programs where new stylists test their skills on real people like you and me. You can get coiffed by one of the apprentice stylists for free.
Today, I'm gonna get my hair cut by Miriam, who's an assistant here at the Riccardo Maggiore Salon, and she's gonna be supervised by the master himself, Riccardo Maggiore.
Great, very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Looking forward to
do your hair great, fantastic, with my assistant, Miriam.
My head is in your hands. Can you handle it?
Yes.
All right, well, let's get to work. Make me look good.
Bastard right now.
All right, so now we got you looking good. Now it's time to go and have a good time. What, you don't have the money? Don't worry, I got you covered. Come on back, I'm gonna show you how to have a night out on the town for absolutely nothing. Oh, Miriam, you left that right now. There, right there. Oh, that's good. Very good. Here's a quick thought. Instead of stopping by one of your local fast food joints for lunch one day and dropping $6, $8, $10 for lunch, keep an eye out at some of the finer restaurants nearby for their lunch specials. While their dinner menus might be pretty pricey, their lunch specials are just a fraction of the price, and they feature pretty well. You can even make it lunch and dinner.
Nice haircut.
Thanks, hon. So here we are, a couple of cheap bastards, looking good and ready for a night at the theater. Oh, and did I mention? It's free. That's right, you can see almost any off-Broadway and Broadway show for free by being a volunteer usher. It's easy. Just show up about an hour before showtime, dress the part, help seat the paying folks, the suckers, and then watch the show for free. So after the show, I think we'll take a nice leisurely stroll home through the greatest city in the world, stop off and have a free nightcap at one of our favorite spots, maybe a free snack, and then make our way to our enormous Upper West Side apartment that costs us a mere pittance. So, till next time, I'm the Cheap Bastard, saying live well, live free.